Malachi McKinney and I worked together on a design for Tony Gee's Soul Food. The community wanted to see Black representation. Our mural highlights the musicians Miles Davis and Etta James. Miss James used to sing in all clubs all around the Eastside. We also added the street sign showcasing Hackberry, which is an important street to the Eastside community. The background of the mural is a blast of colors and energy.